thought was applicable. It says, a mother like ours is more than a memory, she's a living presence. Your mother is always with you. She's the whisper of the leaves as you walk down the street. She's the smell of certain foods you remember, flowers you pick, and perfume that she wore. She's the cool hand on your brow when you're not feeling well. She's your breath in the air on a cold winter's day. She is the sound of rain that lulls you to sleep, the colors of a rainbow. She is a June morning. Your mother lives inside your laughter, and she's crystallized in every teardrop. A mother shows every emotion, happiness, sadness, fear, jealousy, love, hate, anger, helplessness, excitement, joy, sorrow. And all the while, hoping and praying that you will only know the good feelings in life. She's the place you came, your first home, and she's the map you follow with every step you take. She's your first love, your first friend, even your first enemy. But nothing on earth can separate you. Not time, not space, not even death.
Good one. Good one. Yeah.